So at Farringdon, we're building a new station from scratch. It consists of two station entrances, two ticket holes, one at the west and one at the east, and they're 300 meters apart. We're going to be one of the busiest stations when the project is up and running. We will be serving 150,000 passengers per day. That's 140 trains per hour going through Farringdon. 2013 was a very exciting year for the team at Farringdon. We were getting ready to receive two tunnel boring machines from the west, Phyllis and Ada. So we started the year by continuing with the excavation of the shafts. Early in the summer, we got to the bottom of the shafts, basically to the level of the tunnels. We finished off all the monitoring, all the grouting in preparation to receive the TBM. And in October of this year, we received Phyllis at the westbound. And we had a big event where we celebrated receiving the tunnel boring machines. So 2014 is going to be an even more challenging year for us. With the two tunnel boring machines here, we can now start enlarging the tunnels to build the platforms, basically. We're standing here in what will become the westbound platform. So this is where the passengers basically will be boarding their trains. So there's a lot of tunneling work that's happening, and most of the civil works will be progressing significantly. One of the key things is to have that sense of pride in what you're doing. And it's very easy at Farringdon. There's so many things to be proud of. Oh, it's brilliant to be part of this project. It's an amazing opportunity to be at the heart of the Crossrail project, be working on such an amazing station with great people, changing the lives of Londoners. It doesn't get any better.